My name is Diego Flores, and this is my senior exit project. I was born in Oceanside, California, to my hardworking father and my loving mother. I have three older brothers and one younger brother. For most of my time at work and school, but I enjoy being with my friends and traveling to different places. Tradition of mine is going to the desert. It's been a tradition in my family since I was born. The first time I ever went out, I was 3 months. The person that inspired me to keep on wanting to go to the desert was my dad, as he used to race banshees and was known for having one of the fastest quads in Guyana. I hope that in the future I'm able to pass on this tradition with my kids, as it's a fun experience to have. When we go to the desert, we mainly go to Glamis with my family and friends and go on sand rails, drive razors, and ride quads. For 4 years at school, I went to school events with my friends, I did videos to help build awareness, I was involved with engineering and culinary, I was also involved in the club Nuestra Cultura, where I helped with booths and fundraisers. I learned what it's like to help the community, and I also gained that trait that I could use in the future. Building my teamwork skills came from my three jobs. My first job was working at the Pechanga Recreational Center as a lifeguard, which helped me build and gain friendships. I was challenged to work with new people to solve problems within the pool area. My second job was being a mechanic. I also learned teamwork from this job because I had to work together with my coworkers to help figure out the problems with the cars that would come in. My third job, which is my current job, I work at the Pechanga Bowling Alley, where I met more new people and gained more new friendships and learned teamwork skills when we would all have to go to the back of the bowling alley where the big bowling machines are and would fix any problem that occurred as a team. For the past 4 years, I'm thankful for my family and friends for all the support that I got during these years. I'm grateful that I met new people and was honored to meet and learn from such honorable teachers. These past 4 years, I learned new lifestyles and I learned new ways to prepare myself for the future, and through it all, I had a fun time. It was definitely a good learning experience.
Whoa! still.